Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to add birthdays to Google Calendar. A Google Calendar is a great place for maintaining a central calendar to help you keep your life in order. However, if you're missing the birthday of a particular person in your Google Calendar and you want to make sure it gets displayed in the same format as the other birthdays, you can do this easily by adding that person as a contact to your Google account. Now let's walk through the steps to add someone's birthday to your Google Calendar. Step 1. Access the Google Calendar you want to add someone's birthday to by navigating to calendar.google.com and then logging in to your Google account. Ensure there is a checkmark in the box to the left of birthdays in the My Calendar section. After placing a checkmark in the box, confirm that the person you want to add a birthday for is still missing. Step 2. Access your Google Contacts if the person's birthday is still missing. You can do this through the Contacts app for Android devices or by navigating to contacts.google.com in the web browser on other devices. Your Google Contacts home screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Create Contact on the screen and then click Create a Contact in the menu that appears. The Create New Contact screen is displayed. Step 4. Click Show More to expand the list of fields you can enter for your new contact. Enter a first and last name for your contact and then scroll down the screen until you see the birthday field and then enter the birthday for this person. Enter additional information as you want to. Click Save when you're finished entering information for your new contact. A screen appears showing the information you entered for your new Google contact. Close this window and then navigate back to your Google Calendar account. You'll now see the birthday for your newly entered contact added to your Google Calendar. Let me know what your favorite calendar app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.